I said you saw it, and it shaped with a hunger for freedom and for fortune. That burned in the souls of his faith. Oh, that bad man William Hayes. In his 16th American winter, well, they cut one ear right off his head, and then from his head of his fortune, Lord, he wondered if his glass was half full or half dead. In San Francisco, and he washed her taste right out of his mouth. He left her a note on the table, and all that it said was headed south. Like a drum for a Zeta. They poured him the thoughts among the hills. When he showed her, it just like a mirror. So he ran with those head out to the ocean, but his sea of misfortune ran wild. It gave him the eye of a hurricane, but it's cold.
Yeah.